In this video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. What types of infections are treated with antibiotics? And here is the list of the options: viral, bacterial, fungal, viral and bacterial. And the answer for the question is bacterial. Antibiotics are used to treat bacterial infections, but they are ineffective against viral infections.